Y'all, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm going to talk about a new show that I have recently been watching. See, I don't just watch dramas and dramatic type of shows and stuff like that. I also enjoy watching funny shows. So I most recently came across the show The Upshaws, which is showing on Netflix, and it stars Mike Epps, Wanda Sykes, and the Kim Fields. Upshaws is a funny sitcom based around this family with the last name Upshaws, and it's not your conventional family. This show features a working middle class family. This family features a husband who actually has an outside child, and this is something that I've never seen on television before. The show stars Mike Epps, and he is the character Benny Upshaw. He's married to Kim Fields' character. Her name is Regina, and she has a sister by the name of Lucretia, which is played by Wanda Sykes. Wanda Sykes is actually one of the creators of the show, along with Regina Y. Hicks. And that's kind of interesting because, like I said, Benny's wife on the show, her name is Regina. So I'm wondering if, like, maybe the creator of the show, if this is kind of like, you know, relating to her life story. I don't know. But Wanda Sykes is one of the creators of the show. And I've never seen her and Mike Epps in the same movie or TV show together. And I'm wondering if she picked him to be in that show because she just knew that they were going to have some type of chemistry together and that they were going to have great comedic timing and be able to, like, really bring the show the type of energy and just laughter to make it, you know, as great as it is. And if so, if she had anything to do with that, she made a great decision because, like I said, they had my stomach hurting from, like, all the laughter and everything that they brought to the show. It also has a laugh track, which is very good. I like shows that have laugh tracks because it's like, okay, this is when I'm supposed to laugh. But even though the show has a laugh track, it's not like anything that's forced. Like, you're gonna laugh along with the laugh track because you actually think that the jokes are really funny. Benny and Regina have three kids, and Benny also has an outside child, an outside son. Benny has what they call hood twins, two kids that are the same age, but they not by the same mama. You know what I'm saying? Like how Teddy Pendergrass had hood triplets. Gabrielle Dennis is also in the show. I like seeing her. You know, I love seeing different things that she plays, and she's a really great actress, and she's very beautiful. And she plays Mike Epps' baby mama, and she's just killing that. She's killing that character. It is funny seeing her because you would think that her and Benny are more suited for each other than Benny and his wife Regina, because Regina is like this professional. She works at a hospital, and she you know, is trying to work towards getting she has a degree. She's trying to work towards getting her master's. And then Benny, he's just one of those ain't nothing type of dudes that used to be a player back in the day. You know what I'm saying? Just trying to make ends meet, but you know, he a little trifling. And so he would kind of, you would think that he would more so mesh with Gabrielle Dennis's character, which is more like a around the way girl type of ghetto type of chick. You know what I'm saying? You would think that she would be more his type of speed because they seem like they would be into the same type of stuff, like, you know, shooting dice, going to the strip club, you know, smoking a little reefer and stuff. That's the type of stuff that Benny look like he would be more interested in. Benny Upshaw, you know, he's a mechanic. He wears his little champion sweaters, got his polo sweaters on, his Timberland boots, you know, that type of old player type wardrobe. And then he had Wanda Sykes with her track suits, you know, older lady who is, you know, relaxed and I guess retired, that type of attire. So I like seeing that. And then you have Regina's character, who works in a professional environment, so she has like her business casual type attire and stuff like that. So focus on like real life situations that families face, but sometimes it's taboo, and it has like a very funny type of vibe to it, and it's not a forced type of funny, which I like. Benny and Lucretia, which is Mike Epps and Wanda Sykes' character, they do a lot of banter back and forth. You know how, like, you might have different family members who always got jokes for each other, like always going back and forth. That's what how Benny and Lucretia are on the show, The Upshaws. And I'm telling you, like, Mike Epps and Wanda Sykes, they've been getting them jokes off. I mean, I have been dying laughing. Like, I watch this show late night while my son is asleep, and like, I'll start laughing. I'll be like trying to control myself, 'cause I'm laughing so loud, I'm thinking that I'm about to wake my son up. Like, it's just like very funny. And then it's not like a forced funny. It's very natural. It's not like they're trying to force it or anything like that. They tackle different topics like marital issues, trust issues, and even struggling to try to afford different things. But it's not like a good times type of struggling, keeping your head above water type thing. But yeah, it just tackles on a lot of different experiences that families face, along with coming out. And they have a great supporting cast. One of the things that I also liked about the show was, like, when there were different issues and stuff with the within the family in the show, it wasn't one of those type of shows, you know, where you be watching stuff and there's like an issue or a problem in the show, and by the end of the show the issue is resolved. Like, no, you know, that doesn't happen in real life either. Like, it takes time to work through things. And also in the show, it shows that, you know, it takes time to work through certain situations. I also love, love, love the bond that Lucretia, which is Wanda Sykes' character, that she has with Kim Fields' character, Regina. They're sisters. And Lucretia is the older sister of Regina, and she's very supportive. She's very much the big sister, very much the protector, and there for her whenever she needs her, and like a best friend type of character. She helps with the children and all of that, and, you know, tries to give her tough love in a sense. And so I really like how they, you know, bounce off of each other and their chemistry as well. Benny also has his friends that work at the garage with him. He has his friend Duck, who has just been released from prison. And Duck has found Jesus. Duck is no longer on the type of criminal type of mindset that he used to be on back in the day. He's like a born again Christian. So it's very funny seeing him, you know, this big strong man with all these muscles. He trying to, you know, tone it down and not go back to the things that used to put him back in prison. He's trying to be like the voice of reason and be a little softer and stuff. And then you have Tony, who also works at the garage with them, and he's whipped. His girl got him on a tight leash, but he one of those that don't really want to admit that he whipped, and that, you know, his girl is running things, but you know what it is. Yeah, Benny is just trying to work towards repairing his family relationships, you know, getting back in good graces with his wife, being a better husband, and also being a better father to his children. He has an older son who he wasn't there for when he was first born. He missed a lot out of his older child's life, and he's trying to make up for that, as well as being there for his daughters, as well as his youngest son, who, you know, came out of this extracurricular relationship that he had with, you know, his baby mama Tasha. And he don't want his kids to turn out the way that he did, you know, make the same mistakes that he did in life. It's all very new to everyone as far as them trying to see how a blended family can work. Like, the kids are trying to figure out, okay, how are we even related, you know, what's the backstory on this, how can we, you know, build a relationship with our, you know, a new sibling that we're just now finding out about, and as well as the wife Regina trying to, you know, make sure that her family is, you know, inclusive, and this new member of their family coming into it, and also trying to figure out a way to move forward and some sort of type of forgiveness, while at the same time she doesn't want to give up on her dreams. Regina doesn't want to be so consumed in her family that she forgets about herself and advancing in her career and doing the things that she needs to do in order to climb up the ladder. Overall, I think that this is a refreshing new comedy series. It's unlike anything I've ever seen before, and lately Netflix kind of been missing the mark with these new comedies that they've been trying to put out lately. So it's actually, you know, a good thing to see them come out with a series that's actually really funny. And so I'm hoping that they come out with a season two, because season one left off on a big cliffhanger. See, I ain't trying to give y'all no spoilers, because I want y'all to just go ahead and watch the show y'all selves, but it ended on a cliffhanger, and I was like, oh, I know y'all not gonna leave like that. We're season two. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, if you haven't already, go ahead and check out The Upshaws on Netflix. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give me a thumbs up. Drop down in the comment section and let me know what were your thoughts on the series. And subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Don't forget to hit that notification bell so that you will be alerted every time I upload a video. Alright, I'll see you next time. Bye.